was a very glorious feeling that I had.
It has been a very tremendous journey and I feel really very great to be the part of the third round.
It was fantastic to be in round 3 and it was a great experience for me.
Amazing. It's always a dream to be a star of DDU and I am second time finalist for the same. So it feels so amazing.
Of course, I am extremely happy to be part of this finale.
I feel very happy to be selected for the third round of Star of DDU and I would also like to say thanks to whole team for giving me such an opportunity. It's a very big achievement for me.
I feel totally awesome and something that I want to achieve in my life, that is a big part of it, DDU, to become a star of it.
I feel fantastic being a part of the third round of Star of DDU.
Enthusiastic.
It helped me knowing what skills I have and what strengths I have.
It helped me to bring out my talents and to know my potential very well.
It has developed my physical abilities and ability in group discussion. So intellectual was quite great. And I felt good.
I think it's good to be better at a thing, but it's better to be good at everything. And Star of DDU is teaching us this ideology of life and nurturing and all-round development of us.
It helped in many ways. The first round was of talent hunt. The second was of sports and fitness. So all these skills were tested.
Star of DDU has helped me to overcome my stage fear and also showcase my talent and expose it.
Star of DDU helped me in believing myself and it also helped me growing a bit higher as compared to other students.
Not only education is important in our life, but our physical development with overall IQ and all other things are required, which is provided to me by Star of DDU.
Actually, I know my physical limits and I have performed well knowing my limits.
Sumana, I find her a probable competitor.
I would like to remove Ria because she has a lot of talent of speaking and her vocal is too good.
I will remove Dhairi Acharya.
Any of them, I think all of them are the best ones.
We all share a healthy competition, I mean, but I think Abhinav would give us a tough time.
If I would get a power to remove one of the candidate, it would be Abhinav Sampath because I think he is a very strong competitor for me. Thank you.
I will remove Abhinav Sampath, my bhaiya, because he was the one who competed me in the physical activity as well as in the group discussion in the second round.
It is a hard question, but by my choice, none of them. Everyone has a chance to be the part as they have done equal hard work with me.
It helped me gain insight that we should have an all-round abilities to take a better position.